One love.
Angel Sheen moving across to Monaco. She's won Mediterranean Games gold medal last year. Lots of gold medals in the games of the small states of Europe. Well, you'd imagine she would dominate.
Love two.
So a nice start here for Yang Xiaoxin. We saw her in action against someone else who has the long pimples on the back, and that was Monica Batra yesterday. But as you say, it's a different
one
way
two.
Of applying it.
Yeah, it was a pimpled out affair. But I'd say that Yang Xiaoxin was popping a little bit more there.
Two all.
Such comes back nicely.
One thing about Yang Xiaoxin is she'll try to harass you with her serves. She serves long and fast so regularly. Bernie's going to have to attack it back. Doesn't want to push it. It's going to go long and Yang Xiaoxin will then attack. So could have good opening attacks, Bernie.
Three,
flat
two.
One there.
Yeah, very flat. Yeah, you're right. Yesterday she just didn't give anything away, did she? Even on the she won on a bagel or a donut, nothing, absolutely nothing.
Yeah, the only bageling we've seen, I think.
Yeah, we had a close one at one point. Dima Otterov yesterday in the last match against Yuta Tanaka, which actually didn't end up being the case. He only won that 11-9 in the end.
Somehow, because it, what was it, 8-0?
Nine.
2-5.
But yeah, Yang just didn't, just got on with it. And then actually, I think Monica Batra won the next one, didn't she?
I think Batra won.
Sorry, yeah, Batra
game
won the
one,
next one. Ah, right.
I think, and then Yang Xiaoxin retaliated by winning 11-0. The best possible response.
Yeah.
Showed no mercy.
Well,
Bernie Such won after a bye in the first round, beat Asuka Sasao of Japan 3-1, 7-11, 11-7, 11-5, 11-6. Yang Xiaoxin, as we said, she had a bye as well, and then beat Monica Batra 3-1, 11-9, love 11, sorry, 9-11, 11-love, 12-10, 12-11-6. So
4-6.
Fairly comfortable routes here to this round. The seeds are going to start meeting each other from the quarterfinals onwards, or actually even from this round onwards.
Although a lot of them have been knocked out.
Yeah, correct.
Five,
good serve
six.
There. Bernie has the unpredictability factor. She's got so much spin. And she's a lot tactically smarter than she used to be. I think that just comes with being a bit older and
five,
more
six.
Experienced. She's a smart player. Smart player.
Yeah, a lot
seven
of effort
five.
From Yang Xiaoxin.
Really get a nice perspective of the loop on the ball from that corner angle. Mm.
Getting right on top of it.
Seven, six.
They're both not the tallest players.
No.
So they can both try and use the tactic of stretching each other from corner to corner. 1-1 on the table.
Yeah. Yang Xiaoxin is 1-5-5 or 5'1".
6-8.
Bernie Such is 1-5-9 or 5'3". So yeah, diminutive.
Pocket rockets, as we say.
Mima Ito is another one that comes to mind as well. Kasumi Ishikawa, a little small in stature, but giants at the table.
That was a very lucky leg. See the way the ball just kind of crawled along.
Crawled
it.
Over, yep.
Eight
yeah,
all.
I think Such is happy with that one.
It's a gritty match, isn't it? We said there wasn't going to be many long rallies.
Yeah, very quick point so far. She was just going further and further back there, Such.
Yep, she was getting forced back. Yang Shaoxing keeps the bat high, timing point early. Not often you see Bernie at the back of the table trying to lob.
Well, just the point in it.
Let 9-8.
Well, that's beautifully done. Yang Shaoxing.
That was a wicked angle. Watch this one. Could she have played it any wider in that position? Mm. Probably not.
Two game points then for Yang Shaoxing. Accelerating when she needed to. Yang Shaoxing takes the first. As I said, a bit of irritation at the end and then just kind of threw a racket on the table and was admonished for it.
Did she get a yellow card?
No.
Just a warning?
Yeah, just a little chat.
1-1.
One of the few tomahawk servers in the women's game, Bernie. You know, Ding Ning used to do it loads, but she's retired now and he's studying. The legend.
Yes. 2-1.
Sutasini Sawetabut.
Yes.
One as well.
Yes, on the forehand side.
Yeah. Nice rally that one.
Bernie just distanced herself a little bit more from the table and showed hell of a lot of power there.
That's a lovely play on that forehand. Why are there less women players who use the tomahawk, do you think?
I think their difficulty level is a lot higher. I think you've got to drop quite a lot to do it, so you don't want to put as much pressure on your knees, and I think it takes a little bit more time to recover to a neutral position after you play your serve, but I think if you can really master it, it's worth it, and we see that from some of the world's best. Not many, but some of the world's best. Definitely use it.
4-3.
Momentum in Yang Shaoxing's favour, as you may have seen just a short while ago.
4-all.
Some loose serving there, though. That was a bit lukewarm. It's got to be in an uncomfortable position and probably come through a little bit quicker. It's going to throw off Bernie Such.
4-5.
She's getting the extra ball back. Bernie really fighting herself right now as well as her opponent. She's trying to have some fluidity, but it's so difficult against Yang Shaoxing.
6-4.
She is miffed.
Yeah. I'm just wondering why she hasn't been. Oh,
yellow card for you.
I was just about to say. I'm just surprised she hasn't been any action taken on her. And as soon as I said that, she got a yellow card. Saw 64% there. In the service success.
6-5.
What's upsetting her so much? Is it just a frustration that she's not making her shots?
She just hates this style that she's up against.
Yeah. You just saw that again, didn't you? She's massively frustrated. She's only a point behind.
She's probably thinking, why do I have to come up against this style? But why can't I be up against someone
more orthodox, you mean?
Yeah, a little bit more orthodox. That's why she probably be thinking right now.
What is it about the style that's getting to her?
It's just less common and it's just awkward. It's suffocating.
Right. And you've said it many a time, Fraser.
Yeah.
That's what sets you apart. Yang Xiaoxun's a former top 10 player.
Yeah.
These are the kind of players that keep you thinking that perhaps you're just not used to facing. And therefore, when you're up against them,
yeah,
you're not quite sure how to respond.
Yeah, your style alone is the surprise factor.
Right.
Without you even having to play any shots. People know that before they come up against you.
Lovely little chop block along the way.
7-0.
Yeah, it's really getting to... At the moment, it feels like she's her own worst enemy.
Yeah, this is what I said. You know, she's fighting herself as well as her opponent.
She's been already carded, remember. Got to just kind of keep that bottled in. Easier said than done.
Dead. Arms out. 7-0.
The umpire there was saying, please remove your free arm. It's hiding the ball when she served it.
Oh, she was onto that very quickly, Yang Xiaoxun.
Yeah, didn't put so much spin on the serve and the receive was popped up. Nice third ball kill with the forehand. Got to have the timing right on point with the forehand flick. You can't bend the wrist as far back to produce as much spin as you can with the backhand flick.
Fantastic rally.
7-9.
One of the best we've seen so far between these two.
And they're both bringing in the heat now. Excellent play. The net didn't help Bernie there. And she will have been praying that it would have.
8-9.
This is so gritty again, isn't it? I mean, it's just gravel.
Yeah.
Just scraping points against each other. It's like nails on a chalkboard, every single point.
Which is probably what Bernie Such at the moment is feeling, right? That kind of, it's painful for her. It's just another day for Yang Xiaoxun. And again, she stamps her feet in frustration. With two game points now on the line here. That's a great shot, isn't it? She'll be happy with that. A little apology along the way. Was that just a very deep shot?
It clipped the net, but I mean, I think Bernie deserves that one because two of them have gone long after hitting the net, so
yeah,
it's evened itself out now.
She's due one, was she?
Yang Xiaoxun was not happy with that, was she? I don't know what she just mouthed, but...
That's about as upset as she gets.
Yeah.
It's a stark contrast, isn't it, the emotions between these two players.
She brought out the lollipop serve. I can't remember ever seeing that from Yang Xiaoxun. As someone who is so high ranked, but has yet to win an event.
One love.
The frustration continues for Such. Okay, so we've talked about Yang Xiaoxun and how she sort of handcuffs you. What do you do to counter it? What should Such be looking to do?
Switch her. Don't get drawn into these backhand to backhand rallies.
Okay. Well, she's riding a fine line here, isn't she, Fraser?
Time out.
Only Such. See if the timeout helps her. Well, look, I mean, she's wearing a heart on a sleeve at the moment, and some will find that endearing because, you know, a lot of the players are buttoned up and keep it all in. That's what they're trained to do, many of them.
Well, look, I mean, she's only mad at herself here.
Yeah.
Ha!
you'd be delusional to blame anybody else in this adversarial sport. You can only play who you come up against.
Right.
And yeah, she's up against a different kind of style, but still a beatable style.
Look, in a blink of an eye, fault. She's got five up here.
I'm not open.
Just got faulted. This is a bit of a controversial one, isn't it, Shehzad? This match.
What? I didn't actually. What was it for?
She hid the ball again with the free arm.
Which she kind of got warned for that earlier, didn't she?
Yeah, yeah.
2-5.
Bernie will be thinking, okay, well, at least I know now that it's not all going her way.
Yeah, I've got just a little way in now. Is this an opportunity?
5-3.
Three on the bounce. All started with that service fault.
I think that was a timeout from Yang Xiaoxin, yeah?
The little opportunity she gets.
Help! 6-3.
Nicely done at the serve.
3-7.
Didn't she? Oh, right onto it. That's classic, isn't it? Third ball.
4-7.
As is that one, pretty much. Still got to play catch up here, Such.
8-4.
Double stamp. That's how annoyed she is.
It's tough to see.
So these two, I think, played twice before. Swedish Open in 2019, Yang Xiaoxin won that 4-2, and then last year in the star contender in Doha. Yang Xiaoxin won that in three straight games, as is probably looking the case at the moment. And Fraser, fair to say, this is what we're seeing on the scoreline, a reflection of what's happened in front of us.
Definitely. I mean, Yang Xiaoxin is the deserved winner. And I think, as well as how she played there, it's also the mental strength that she showed.